Let's now take a look at the idea of quantitative versus qualitative variables. A qualitative variable has a quality. It describes a quality or an attribute, a variable that categorizes or describes an element of the population. It describes it in some way. Now, all the nominal and ordinal variables are, in fact, qualitative. Hair color, as an example. That describes a quality about somebody. Their military rank. That also describes a quality about somebody. Quantitative variables are all numerical variables. It's a variable that quantifies, it measures how much of an element of a population, how much is there. As example, weight. WT to abbreviate weight. Weight is quantitative. It tells me how much is there. It actually quantifies me or quantifies you. Temperature quantifies. It tells how much is there. So interval and ratio scale variables, both interval and ratio scale variables, are quantitative. They quantify something. They tell us how much of something is there.